Welcome back to Chanakya Multi Talent Academy. So in the previous video we were solving 2021 question paper. So here we are with the second question. A cricketer has an average of 28 runs in 24 innings. How many runs must be scored in the 25th inning to make his average 29? So now the cricketer has completed 24 innings and he have an average of 28 runs. So now for 24 innings, average is 28 runs. So we should calculate the total number of runs. So for that we should multiply 24 into 28. 8 4s are 32. 8 2s are 16, 17, 18, 19. 4 2s are 8, 2 2s are 4. 2, 9, 17, 4, 5, 6. So the total number of runs in 24 innings is 672. Now the cricketer is going to the 25th inning and he should make an average of 29 runs. So for 25th inning, average should be 29. So now here again we'll find the total number of runs, 25 into 29. Nine fives are 45, 5, 4 carry, 9 twos 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 5 twos are 10, 2 twos are 4, 5, 5, 2, 7. So total number of runs in 25 innings is 725. Now we need to know only alone in 25th inning how much runs he should make so that the average changes from 28 runs to 29 runs. That means we should subtract 725 from 672. So we'll get 53 runs. So he should make 53 runs in the 25th inning so that the average becomes 29. So I hope you understood this question, friends. If you have any doubt, you can contact us through comments. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you want to get more of our videos, then subscribe to our channel and hit the notification button. Thank you so much for watching.